La mafia peor. So yeah, I'm looking at these things here, and I think like they must have the cars coming from out of here, like an underground garage or something like that. They got loads of them. Somebody coming up on a pet there. Kind of a baguette shop. So they got a lovely array of baguettes here.
Okay, you have.
I got some sort of a meat shop here. Hola.
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 You tell us a little
bit. It's like some gambling spot here where you buy tickets. No, these are taxes. They're cool. So yeah, another baguette store.
Señora, ¿qué le pongo? Una barra de chocolate.
It looks really pretty at night as well. It came here at night, it's just a really nice little place. Alright, so we're going to cross the road. We'll wait for the little man to change. I don't know what this is. This looks like a little mini shopping centre. Like a spa in there. This is madness, bro. Looks so sick. It's like a little tunnel thing. We're walking in. Someone's left the dog there. Oh, shock.
No,
no,
yo estuve en el colegio.
Hey.
Estuve en un colegio. Hey.
What's up, pal? Hello.
Hola.
Hola.
Hola. Hell, this is nuts. Check all that. So all of these trees here, they're all orange trees. You can smell the zest as well, you just hit with it. The citrus. Alright, let's go grab an orange for YouTube. That's if I can reach one. Alright. We're gonna okay, we're just gonna go for a small tree. Small orange tree. An orange. Alright. Here we go, we've picked ourselves an orange. Fresh. So this is what like a real orange looks like, without like any special treatment or anything like that. So the stuff that you're getting at the supermarket is a lot different. And I've witnessed it, we've witnessed it together. Fresh look, fresh orange, organic. Check that, it's cool. And they've got all these little pattern things above. That's cool though. Orange trees. I don't know who this guy is. He must be something important. Someone left the bike there. Look at the cat.
Meow! Kitty!
Orange trees everywhere! So they've got like this little shrine thing here. That's spitting out here. More like putting a decorative walkways. There's so much more as well, because like I wanted to go onto a mountain. I've got to figure out where the mountain is first. People have been recommending me the mountain, so that's what's next. What's that? Ali Hop shop. Ali Hop's up, Ray Sand. Oh, check these doors out, man. That's mad. That's mad. I wish I could show everything. I can't show everything. So much to freaking see. Oh, we're going to the coffee. Alright, so there's my coffee I just ordered.